welcome to the adventures of that world-famous detective and solver of nursery crimes, Columbo. Today's episode, The Lost Slipper Caper.
It was past midnight when I got a call from this lady. Her name was Cinderella, and she seemed pretty upset.
Oh, Columbo, you gotta help me.
Oh, take it easy, Cindy. You don't mind if I call you Cindy, do you? Now, what seems to be the problem?
It's my glass slipper. I lost it.
Well, calm down, kid. I found it. Here's your glass slipper. You're holding it right in your hand.
No, my other glass slipper.
Oh, the other one.
Yes, please, Columbo. You gotta find it. If you don't, I'll have to walk around with only one shoe on. And I don't think I could take that.
Aw, don't worry, kid. I'll help you. Tell me, when was the last time you saw this lost slipper of yours?
Well, I wore it to the ball at the palace tonight, and I know I had it on when I ran out of the palace at midnight. But when I got back to my pumpkin, it was gone.
A pumpkin, huh? Very interesting. Well, I'll be going now. One more thing. What does this lost slipper look like?
It looks just like this one. It has a heel like this one. It has a bow on the toe like this one. And it's made of glass just like this one.
I see. Very interesting. You mind if I borrow that for a minute?
No, go ahead.
Don't worry, Cindy. I'll take care of this. Oh. Who is it?
It is I, the prince.
The prince!
The first thing that caught my eye was the shoe in his hand. It had the same kind of heel, the same cute little bow on the toe, the same glassy look as the one I was holding. They could have been a matched pair. This could only mean one thing.
Indeed. I promised that anyone who had the matching glass slipper could come and live in the palace with me. You don't look like you did at the ball, but a promise is a promise. Come on.
The palace, huh? Oh, boy, is the missus going to be excited about this. I'll give her a call when we get there. Don't worry, it's a local call.
But you guys, wait a minute.